Nobody has seen Meng in a while.
Did you hear? Jackie was arrested.
You have a car in here? I used to drive one of those. Then I lost my job and... Well, long story short, here I am. Why? Don't go too crazy on this one, Wei.
Great.
I've arranged for a complete field trial. Real-life circumstances.
What are you talking about?
I got word to the other triads that you were willing to take them on in a race. That we take on all comers.
Why would they do that?
I may have implied that if they won, they could keep the car.
What? Are you crazy?
Crazy like a shih tzu. This way they'll all try their best to beat you. I bet most of them will cheat, use violence. Some will even shoot at you. Perfect test for the car's abilities.
I can't believe this.
Thank you.
Yeah, fantastic.
Don't you see? My car's an incredible success. Thank you, Wei. I couldn't have asked for a better test pilot.
You know, I think what you meant to say is that you're glad your car, the only one of its kind you're ever, ever gonna make, will be owned by such a nice fucking guy.
No, I don't think that's... yes, I guess so.
You're an artist, Hank. You know, think of this as your greatest accomplishment. It's just gonna live in my garage.
Mm-hmm. Affirmative, 收到。
搞撚錯啊！屌啦媽！咩？哦！係咩？做乜啊？做乜啊？有冇睇啊？幾撚大隻？撲街！你係咪五廿打啊？小心啲啦！
看見你個撚樣，我唔撚信。
big dick, too, but...
Take it out?
We got problems, right? Come on, we're better than this. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Got them.
Joking? Of course I'm gonna pick you up. You're my boy. You okay, Jackie? They treat you all right in there?
Yeah, I'm okay. I got lucky. Someone convinced Ming's brother to say it was alone. Was that you?
Nah, I wish I thought of it, though.
Some lady cop wanted me to turn snitch. Tang something or another. I told her she could go fuck herself.
Smooth. You heard about Uncle Po, though, right?
Yeah. When's the funeral?
Soon. We should go get ready. Let's go.
Man, I can't go to a funeral like this. I look like shit. Sort of something.
All right, we'll pick something up. Hey, so what's the deal with that cop? You know, the lady.
Says she wanted to help me turn my life around or something. Said if I started snitching, she'd help me out. Anyways, man, forget that bitch.
A man who never... Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
These are the latest. Perfect for you. Elegant, but not too flashy.
You know, I never thought I'd be able to afford a suit from a place like that. Sucks that I have to get it for Uncle Poe's funeral.
You look like you could use a pork bun. Come back and take your trophy.
Uncle Poe.
Don't think anyone knows yet.
Yeah, I bet it was the 18K. You gotta make those assholes pay in the final.
Yeah. If it was, it'll mean a war.
Shit. It used to be I'd think that was cool. Now, yeah, I'm not so sure. That one thing about prison, it gives you too much time to think.
Yeah?
I don't know about this life anymore, you know? It's not like I'm cut out to do anything else, but sitting in there, shit. Now we're going to a funeral. What's the future in this shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. Been thinking about that myself lately.
Might be time for me to make a change. Maybe go into business with Jill May. Nothing big, but what the hell? Maybe all that talk about being a big deal was just...
What, bullshit? Just bullshit?
Yeah, right. What the fuck are the 18K doing here?
They're here to make a show. Or maybe to start a fight. All the Sun On Yi leaders are here in one place. I don't think they expected the police to be here, though.
Never been happy to see the cops before.
Hey, where the fuck is Sunny?
These people are fucking arresting him!
Sunny Wo? I've been looking forward to this moment for a long time.
Yes, and it will make you look so good to your bosses, they might even pat you on the head like an obedient dog. Right up until the time that I walk. Again.
Not this time, Sonny. Come on. Don't get your fancy shoes all muddy.
Let's go, boys. We got what we came for. We're leaving.
Hey! You! You can't do this here! It's a fucking funeral! Goddamn police! Why don't you show some fucking respect, huh?
Why don't you? The 18K are about to do this city a great public service. And anyone who stays here deserves everything they get.
The cops are leaving? What the fuck? The 18 karat
water... This is gonna get bloody. Come on.
Shit, here they come, man!
Show these motherfuckers what it means to be Sun On Yi!
Oh shit! It's happening!
Here, I'm gonna flank him down.
White Taser, stay away from the gate, man.
I got you covered! Let's see how you like it.
Don't take cover! Blast the cars!
We can't let this go on. We have to deal with 18K and with the police.
All right. We need a plan. Where's Tu Chin?
He's in seclusion.
Seclusion? He's in a hotel somewhere, riding the white tiger, that fat fuck!
Perhaps you are right, Brother Lee. With Uncle Po gone, we now need a chairman who can lead us through this.
Finally, you're making some sense, Chuck. I am the strongest. I am the most feared. I say I should be chairman.
Perhaps temporarily. We should go
Wait! We need to have a proper election. That is the way it has always been done. It's the Sun on Yi code.
Ha! You, a woman, talking of code. You should never have been allowed to be Sun on Yi.
But I was. And my contribution to this organization have been significant.
With respect, I have to agree with Sister Jay. We need to restore stability and order. And that means clear thinking. We should follow our tradition.
Our tradition? You've only been on Sun On Yi for a short time. What do you know about our tradition?
Nevertheless, Sister Zhang and Brother Shen are correct.
Fine. We'll have the fucking election. But I'm warning you here and now, making anyone other than me the chairman will be disastrous for Sun On Yi.
Everyone has a vote. Our tradition allows-
Fuck the tradition! Ricky! It's out.